Hi boys and girls, it's Mrs. Stephen here. We're really sorry that we couldn't take you into Buckenhaven and show you around the school like we would have normally done. But it's strange times this year, boys and girls. So what we're going to do for you instead, we're going to let you follow Ted. And Ted will show you his first day at school and we'll show you some of the activities that he gets up to. So let's follow Ted. The night before, boys and girls, like Ted, make sure that you have plenty rest so that you're ready for your exciting day at starting primary one. Boys and girls, try, like Ted is doing, to have a nice breakfast before you come to school to set you up for the day. Next, it will be time for you to wear your school uniform for the very first time. Enjoy your very first walk to school, boys and girls. You will line up at the very front of our school. Just listen for the bell. When the bell rings, you will enter through the front door. You will pass the offices and go down to the primary one areas. Here are the primary one cloakroom areas where you will hang up your bag and your coat. Let's have a peek inside a primary one area. Here are some activities that Ted enjoyed. Ted loved sorting the shapes. Ted loves stories. What's your favourite story, boys and girls? Lots of people work at Buckenhaven Primary School. Let's meet your Primary 1 staff.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Barclay Main. I'm going to be one of the Primary 1 teachers and I'm really looking forward to meeting you.
Hello, my name is Miss Curry and I'll be your teacher next year. So I'm really looking forward to meeting you and I hope you have a wonderful summer and you're looking forward to joining Primary 1.
Hi boys and girls, my name is Mrs. McLean and I'm one of the Primary 1 teachers. I'm really looking forward to seeing you after the holidays. We're getting the classrooms ready for everyone returning, so have a lovely holiday and we'll see you in August. Bye!
Hi boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Cahan and I'm one of the Primary 1 teachers at Buckenhaven. Really looking forward to meeting you all in August. Enjoy your summer holidays. Bye!
Here are some of the staff that run our busy school, boys and girls.
Hello boys and girls, I'm Mrs. Strachan, I'm the head teacher at Buckenhaven School. We're all really excited to meet you in August. I hope you have a lovely holiday and we'll see you soon. Bye.
My name is Mrs. Stephen. I'm one of the deputy heads here at Buckenhaven. We can't wait for you to join us in August. So have a really good summer with your mums and dads and families, and we'll see you in August. Bye, boys and girls. Bye.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Mrs. McAleese here, one of the deputy heads at Buckenhaven. We're looking forward to welcoming you to Primary 1 after the summer holidays in August. See you soon.
Hello, it's Miss Alexandra here. Looking forward to meeting you all when you start Primary 1 in August. See you soon.
Hi Primary 1, it's Miss Faulkner. Looking forward to seeing you all in August.
It's not just inside we learn. We learn outside too, and we'll spend lots of time outside. We can't wait to explore outside with you. I hope you enjoyed seeing Ted's first day, and I hope you're looking forward to your first day in August.